Welcome to another edition of When Will It Burst? A little fun while we learn about fluid systems. Hi, I'm Jeff Hopkins with Swagelok, Northern California. In today's video, we will discuss factors that require you to derate the working pressure of tubing, and then we will play When Will It Burst? But first, let's look at the results of last week's half-inch stainless steel seamless tubing burst. In our last video, we took a look at Swagelok's tubing datasheet, which can be used to help select tubing for use with Swagelok tube fittings. Then we placed the stainless steel seamless tubing in our burst chamber and began to pump. We must have done this a half a dozen times, shooting in every direction, but one thing remained the same. Swagelok tube fittings held to the burst pressure of the tubing. And the winner of When Will It Burst number 2 is Larry W. from Hayward, California. Congratulations, Larry. Your $50 gift card will be delivered soon. Let's take another quick look at Swagelok's tubing datasheet to learn about two factors that require you to derate tubing. The suggested allowable working pressure tables located in Swagelok's tubing datasheet assume system temperatures between negative 20 degrees Fahrenheit to 100 degrees Fahrenheit. Temperatures higher than 100 degrees Fahrenheit need to be derated using the elevated temperature factor table located on page 15 of Swagelok's tubing datasheet. For welded and drawn tubing, a derating factor must also be applied for weld integrity. For instance, the table for stainless steel tubing is for seamless tubing. Single welded tubing, which is what we will be bursting in this video, is derated by multiplying the suggested allowable working pressure for seamless tubing by a derating factor of 0.80. We will be bursting stainless steel welded tubing with a half inch outside diameter and a wall thickness of 0.035 inches. The stainless steel seamless version has a suggested allowable working pressure of 2600 PSIG. So the calculated, derated, suggested allowable working pressure for this stainless steel welded tubing is 2080 PSIG. Using the typical safety design factor of 4 to 1, its estimated minimum burst pressure is 8,320 PSIG. Now that you know that important information, you're ready to guess, when will it burst? The closest guess will win a prize. Well, at least a Swagelok pin or something. Please put your best guess in the comment section below this video, blog, or social media post. In our next video, we will reveal the actual burst pressure and the winner, along with another edition of When Will It Burst?